Is that a phone I see?
Gotta go. Bye. Putting it away. Don't worry.
Anyway. Here, give me the phone.
No, it's fine. I promise, put it away. Beep, 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 beep. Text message. Kinda have to just bend. Ooh, chainmail.
Excuse me. Sorry.
But I have to respond to
this. Do I have permission to slap you silly or what? Okay, hand over the phone. You'll see me in detention.
Beep.
Tomorrow. Oh, it's writing! No!
Oops.
Breathing exercises! Okay, that's enough! Okay, now we decided yesterday that we would start off with Indian dancing. Indian dancing!
Partners.
You be my partner.
All the partners are taken.
Do you have a partner, child?
No.
You guys already did this part.
Do you have a partner? Maybe.
You two are partners.
Ew, never.
Excuse me. Stop bumping each other. Stop bumping. That's enough bumping for today.
Sorry, I lost my cool there for a second.
You can't lose what you never had.
Sit
down. Detention for the rest of the week, and it's Monday. Tuesday.
Sorry, my mind is going crazy.
Mrs. Will you excuse the Unibrow girl for the day?
Yes, child. Yes, bless you all. You are partnerless, so you
get
to be writing an essay.
No, I get to do
and being my helper. Okay, now we need to show us a little bit of. You got me more than time, and I'm going to slap you silly in detention. Sit down.
Okay. Get down on it.
Get down on it.
Come pause.
Okay. We will show you
Lord, can we go pause?
Tomorrow, we will show you Indian dancing. Make up on you, you child, foolish child. Get out of my classroom.